The order Demolay teaches many important lessons. In particular, the seven cardinal virtues presented by our preceptor. Of the seven, filial love. The love of a parent is first among the jewels adorning the brotherhood. This evening, we honor fatherhood. And most importantly, our own fathers, the men who have guided us to manhood. Which is happier, man or boy? The soul of the father is steeped in joy. For he is finding out to his heart's delight that his son is fit for the future fight. For a son, a father is a great source of strength. In our early days, we may have seen our fathers as all-knowing. Many aspire to emulate. As you, we may not be aware of our father's desires for us. We may not appreciate the task he tries to accomplish. And at times, we might find it difficult to communicate with our dad, thinking he does not understand us, our beliefs, even our speech. But as we grow into young men, we are better able to see dad's side of the story. And the joy a father experiences raising his son. Taking you by the hand, your father led you through the morning years of your life. He showed you the glories of God and the righteous path to adulthood. His reward is simple. To hear his grown son say, with pride, this is my father. Demolay refer to our male advisors as dad. Our chapter dads are among those men who desire to guide us to man. In particular, those among us who have lost their fathers may look for our chapter dads for advice and guidance. In much the same way as the fatherless newly lower, look to Dad Land, the founder of our order, for an adult role model. We therefore extend to our fathers and chapter dads the heartiest token of our appreciation as sons and as humans. Father, help us further to be good men. Father, guide our way to the best we love we can. For when we reach the remaining years of manhood, teach us to live in the spirit of being members of Brotherhood. My brothers, when you go home tonight, give thanks and tribute to your father. Greet your dad tonight. Smile and give the answer.
Thank you, Dad, for all you have given me so far.